Scarism. CMC Pushparam Province, Dehradun presents Scarism of CMC. CMC Pushparam Province welcomes you. CMC. What is CMC? CMC is the congregation of Mother of Carmel. CMC. C. Congregation. A religious congregation is a group of men or women who have chosen to express their Christian commitment by living in community and taking lifelong vows of obedience, chastity, and poverty. M. Mother Mary. Mother Mary is its patroness saint. C. Carmel. Carmel is the garden of God. It is a mountain, a place of prayer and contemplation. It is known for Prophet Elijah's God experience and Mother Mary's presence. Charism. Charism means the charism of the founder is the gift and call given, enabling him to institute a particular religious family. CMC Charism. The charism of our congregation is personal sanctity and redemptive uplift of the people of God, especially women and children, through the right blending of contemplation and action. Founding of CMC. Founder, St. Kuriakos Elias Chavara. Co-founder, Reverend Father Leopold Beccaro Osiri. First members, Mother Elishwa, Anna Vagel, Tracia Vaipusheri, Clara Putanangadi. The spirit and identity of CMC. A. Heritage. B. Founder. C. Co-founder. D. Founder's vision and mission. E. Lifestyle of CMC. F. Motto of CMC. Heritage of CMC. Our heritage starts from the God experience of our founder, St. Kuriakos Elias Chavara, and our co-founder, Father Leopold, which was transmitted directly to our first members. Rooted in the Indian culture, spiritual heritage and traditions of St. Thomas Christians and of the Carmelites, and nourished by the lived experience of the members of our congregation, it has been now entrusted to our care as the founding spirit. We are much inspired by the age-old spiritual wisdom and asceticism of the Eastern Christian monasticism. Founder of CMC. St. Kuriakos Elias Chavara. He experienced the Eucharistic Lord as his own father, Abba, and that divine presence itself became his food and drink, breath and consolation. God revealed the distress and difficulties of Kerala Church to him and unfolded the hidden and mysterious ways to uplift the people of God. Co-founder of CMC, Reverend Father Leopold Beccaro OCD. Reverend Father Leopold Beccaro cooperated with the foundation of the convent and took tireless efforts to direct his spiritual daughters in the way of perfection taught by Saint Teresa of Avila. He has greatly contributed for the formation of the Carmelite spirituality in CMC. Founder's vision and mission. Founder's vision. Seeing God as our loving Father, the fellow beings as God's children and our own brethren, the Church as our mother and the whole world as one family. Founder's mission. Making possible the personal sanctity and salvation of those who become members of this congregation. Promoting salvation and redemptive uplift through Christian formation of the people of God, especially women and children, through catechism and faith formation, intellectual and vocational training, and such apostolic activities undertaken according to the needs of the church and of the people of the locality. Lifestyle. Founders passed on a religious lifestyle to the first members, integrating the purely contemplative Carmelite spirit with the apostolic activities according to the needs of the time. The members of the congregation, trusting in the power of the Holy Spirit, more closely follow Christ, the source, teacher, and exemplar of holiness. They vow to God publicly with full knowledge and consent to live the evangelical counsels of obedience, chastity, and poverty observed according to the constitutions of the congregation of Mother of Carmel before the lawful superior. Motto of CMC: remain united to me in contemplation and consecrated to me in action. CMC's models for contemplation and action. Jesus, the supreme model. Jesus fulfilled the will of his Father by praying in the solitude of mountains, preaching the kingdom of God, and doing good to all. Praying Jesus, preaching Jesus, teaching Jesus, healing Jesus, feeding Jesus, Jesus raising the dead, Jesus casting out demons, Jesus zeal for the Father's house, Jesus calms the sea. CMC's other models: Mother Mary and saints. Mary is our model. She received the word of God within, treasured and pondered it. She went in haste to her aunt, and by her holy presence and service, she filled her aunt with joy and the Holy Spirit. She is our model to lead the people of God to holiness and joy of redemption. Saints. Saints who are our role models to help us to lead holy lives. Saint Joseph. Saint Joseph, the guardian and protector of the Son of God and the Blessed Virgin Mary, is an inspiration and perfect model in our consecrated life to protect and foster sanctity in us and all those who are entrusted to our care. Saint Thomas. Saint Thomas, who proclaimed his faith in the word, "My Lord and my God." Prophet Elijah. Prophet Elijah burned with zeal for the one and true God, bore witness to him among the Gentiles. Saint Teresa of Avila. Saint Teresa of Avila, a mystic who lived in the indwelling presence of the Holy Trinity, worked and prayed for the church. Saint John of the Cross. Saint John of the Cross, who reached the heights of union with God through prayer and suffering. Saint Teresa of Lisieux. Saint Teresa of Lisieux, who was filled with love towards God and lived for the salvation of souls. Saint Euphrasia. Saint Euphrasia, who scaled the great heights of holiness by radically living the CMC charism, is our exemplary model and witness to the fact that we can attain holiness by living our charism faithfully. The first members of our congregation. The first members of our congregation who received the charism directly from the founding fathers lived and handed it over to us and led many to this path of virtues are certainly models who lighted our path of holiness. Personal sanctity. Personal sanctity is achieved by remaining faithful to our charism, be holy and lead others to holiness through the right blending of contemplation and action. Personal sanctity through contemplation and action. Personal sanctity through contemplation. personal sanctity in community prayer. Personal sanctity through action. Doing manual work in garden and field. Redemptive uplift of the people of God. The Spirit of the Lord is upon me, because He has anointed me to bring good news to the poor. He has sent me to proclaim release to the captives and recovery of sight to the blind, to let the oppressed go free, to proclaim the year of Lord's favor. Our deeds for the spiritual uplift of the people of God, following the examples of Jesus. Spiritual deeds for the redemptive uplift of the people of God. Faith formation and evangelization. Family apostolate. Words of mercy and love. Home palliative care. Acts of compassion and healing. Healing ministry. Our deeds for the temporal uplift of the people of God, following the examples of Jesus. Works for the uplift of women and children. Education for women and children. Enabling women to help themselves. Social work. Refuge for the helpless. Boarding for girls. A helping hand for the helpless hands. About us. Name of the congregation, Congregation of the Mother of Carmel. Founder, St. Kuriakos Elias Tavra. Co-founder, Father Leopold Beccaro Osiri. Patroness, Our Lady of Mount Carmel. Year of Foundation, 1866, February 13. Place of origin, Kuvanamal, Ernakulam, Kerala, India. First Convent, St. Teresa's Convent, 1866, Kuvanamal, Ernakulam. Generalate, Mount Carmel Generalate, 1963, Thaikkatukara, Alava, Ernakulam, Kerala, India. Status, Pontifical. Right, Siromalavar. Mother General, Sister Sibi CMC. Vicar General, Sister Grace Therese CMC.